Hey guys, well, today I'm going to be doing makeup again on me. So yeah, just hold on, let me scooch this back a little. See, you can see me more. So my makeup bag is right here. So I'll get my brush. Powder, where are you? Oh, there it is. Okay, so I have this powder right there. Can I get some people to watch this stuff, please? Because I really need people to watch this stuff. Okay, like the other guy that I did last time. So, here is my powder. So let's get this opened. Okay, there we go. I guess that's good. So, I like to go like this. Can we please get some people? Oh gosh. Can we please get some people to go on this? Please? Thank you. Bye. Okay. So, I like to put like a little bit of a lot of powder on so I can like look like a little bit of Barbie. But this is not the same powder I use at my dad's home. This is my mom's home, so yeah. So yeah, I think this is getting good. And if I'm looking up here, there's a mirror right there, okay? I'm doing it in the same room that I did last time, yesterday. Oops. Okay, so that is done, you can see. Okay, so let's put that back in. So I have one of these. Can you see them? Okay. So I need a... I'll be right back, okay? Just hold on, let me put you on something. Hold on. There we go! Okay, hold on. You can look at all the stuff. I just need to get something real quick. Okay, so I got toilet paper for my, for this thing. And yeah, I'll change you there. Do we have more? Where's that purple side I did last time? Okay, so there, normal. Okay, so this would go on my toilet paper. Don't worry, there's a little bit of sparkles on there. And it's gonna go on my face. Here, I'll move this for you. Okay, there we go. This used to be the brush. But it hurts a lot. So I would just put dots like that and go like that. That was creepy. There's thunder. Okay. And the storm just happened. So, okay, I'm just looking in the mirror right now. I'm doing my forehead. I'll scooch back for you so you guys can see. There. I'm just gonna do like dots around my face. Now let's see. Once I'm done with my makeup, you guys need to comment down below if you like it or not. So, yeah. So, yeah, and my friends on YouTube, like, that I like their channel and stuff like that. Yeah, Collins Key and Devin's Key. You should go check them out because they're awesome. And subscribe to them and subscribe to my channel. And shout out to Devin and Colin. Key. Okay, so now I'm on eyeshadow. Wait, no, I'm not. I forgot one more thing. Where's that? No, I have two more, so I'm sorry. So where's that cup? Oh, come on, it's fine. Okay, so there. There, and boom. Oh gosh, this is weird. My nose. My eyes. My chin. And now I just rub it all in. And if you hear that noise in there, is the living room. No, not there. Like, there's a door right there. Do you see that? Yeah, that's the door. It leads to the living room. And, yeah. So, it's the TV that's making noises. So this is what it looks like from right now. Okay, where's that brush that I have? Okay, so I'm gonna take this little brush. Get it to focus. Focus. Okay, so I'm gonna take this little brush. And, oh no, this is the wrong brush. I'm gonna take this brush. There, it's my fork. Focus. So then I'm gonna go on the sparkle stuff on the lid. There. Can I please get some people to watch this? Please? So get this stuff in good, and then you have to rub it in good, because people will think it's eye boogers if you don't rub it in that good. There. The other side. Just need to get that in good. Sorry guys if you can't see. Oh! Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. This is a nice shirt too, but whatever. Guess I'll use water. Mm. so there. It's not completely off, but it's okay. Can I get some people to watch this? Okay. So that's it. Now I just have to rub it in good. So I have to grab this one. There, it's focused. Now I'm just gonna look up. Just gonna look up here and do it. Okay, you see? There and there. That's what it looks like. What is that? That's my one of the tan things. So yeah, that's part of that. People, I need you to watch this, but it's okay. I'm not gonna make you watch it, okay? I know, I can't do that good. Yeah, I don't know how to do it. Comment down below also if you don't know how to do it. Bang. So right now I'm just doing mascara. It's gonna get down. Can I please get some people to watch this? Did you see that? It's okay. Still have you guys. I will give a shout out to you if you go on this. And like it, subscribe it, and ring the bell. Like it, subscribe it, ring the bell. Woo! So yeah, I'll make you have some effects. And happy 4th of July, people! Ooh, fireworks, fireworks, fireworks! Okay, so I'm gonna see if I have any people that did it. Let's see if I have any live chats. Okay, I need live chats, people! So, people, please give me live chats! Woo! Please! I'm doing this for you, and I'm giving you shout-outs if you give this to me. And one day, I'm gonna do costumes that I made for myself. But you can also buy them online, but I had to put them online, and yeah. Oh, and I'm making my own clothing line, so go check that out. Once I'm done, I'll give you, when I'm done with all my clothes, and they're all sewed up, and they're in a store, then you guys can go get it. I just only made two outfits. Yeah. Okay. So, there's my mascara. Now, eyeshadow. There it is. Boop. And this eyeshadow. Boop, boop, boop. And where's my brush? Dun, dun, dun. There it is. Okay, so first I like to start off with this pad. And I like to start with the dark one. Dark. Well, like, some days I do. Like, some days I like to start light, some days I like to start dark. This is my mother.
I want a makeover.
You want a makeover?
No.
Oh.
No.
So yeah, that's my crazy mom. One day this house will be all gone. One day when I'm older. And I'll get a pig. A really, really cute pig. So, yeah, this is my eyes right now. And yeah, how do you turn the flash off? So hold on. Oh. Microphone. Sorry guys, I muted the microphone, but I don't need to. Cancel. Okay. So, get back on my eyes. And right here, I'll be using that one. It's like a lightish, darkish one. I will be using that a little bit on my eyelid and on my eye, like under my eyebrows. Okay, so then I like to go back to the dark one right there. And I like to go like that on that brush. Like that. You can hear that noise. Just something, I forgot what it is. Okay, so I use this brush. Boop, boop. Wait, no, I don't need to use this brush anymore, so I need to use this brush. There. You guys think that looks good? Go back to the dark one. Oh wait, no, I need this brush. And this brush. Dark one. And right now I'm just making like a wing. Because because I don't have one.
Meaning the bumper?
And yeah, and that's my terrible wing, but I can make it better like this one. Then I'll add a little bit of white in there. Then I need to add a little bit of white in there. So there, right in there. So yeah, this is my eye now.
Yeah.
Oh! Can I please, please get some people to watch this? Thank you, bye. My brother knows to do it. Done with eyeshadow. So then, here's that. Liquid eyeliner. So I'm gonna add blue liquid eyeliner. It's gonna be weird. I've never used this before. Just gonna make the wing real quick. And I'm looking at the mirror. So, almost done. There. So that's it, but hold on, one more thing to touch. Okay. There we go. There. Now I need to do the other side. Yeah, I need to fix that. There, and hold on. Okay, so here's my eyeliner. So yeah, that's my eyeliner. I don't think my mom is going to judge me, so yes. And what is this thing in my bubber? Mascara. Let me put that back on. Even though I've already done mascara, I'll do it again for purple. Is it already dry now? I could just move a little bit of water in there. So yeah, my mascara is done. I need to change this.
Boom, boom.
There. There. So now it's back to normal. So here's an e.l.f. lip designer side eyeliner. And I can also use it for lipstick. So there's my outlining. And you guys rate me too, if you're watching, but no one's watching. Just don't really like that, but it's okay. Hey, where's my other fan out there? I'm just kidding. That's my mom. She's crazy. Okay, there. And the look is done. Just on. So, yeah, hold on. What percent is this at? Oh god, wait, what percent is 3%? Mom! Come here! It's gonna be scary. So the final review. My mom has to write me, so come in, come right there.
It's beautiful. It's very shimmery.
Thank you.
I do like the eyeliner. You did very well on it.
Thank you. It's like my first time doing that.
Love it.
1 out of 10.
Overall color, smoothness, lots of glitter. 9.5.
At least it's close to a 10. It's okay. But you guys rate me. Comment down below. Bye. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I'm just kidding. Okay.